lit, then you know you lit.
Every day we lit,
yeah.
Every day we lit,
oh yeah.
What is up, you guys? I am back with a brand new video. Make sure you subscribe if you're new, and also turn on post notifications so you guys will never miss a video. So, today I'm posting my first Fortnite video ever on this YouTube channel. If you guys play Fortnite, patch 1.23 or 1.7.2, whatever it's called, just came out. And I went into a game. I got a legendary sniper. And I was trying to snipe someone, right? And if you guys ever got a sniper, it's kind of fast. And when I aimed, it was just really slow. Like, my sensitivity on a scope, like, messed up. And today, I'm going to teach you guys how to change that. Alright. So, we're going to go to a Battle Royale. And then, if you have a PS4, you're going to click the Options button. This will pop up. And you're gonna scroll over to the right, and there's gonna be settings. And these are right here: targeting and scope. Do not put scoped on like 100 because, or like max it out, whatever. I think that'd be like really fast. I just put mine at 70. So yeah, you can do everything right here, like your brightness. You can lower it or higher it. But I keep mine at 50. Audio, this is for like you play on PC, I think, and like control stuff, and then if you live stream on Twitch. If this helped you out, make sure you guys hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Outside of Toys R Us, you bitches suckin' fuck me now. When you see me, look, don't touch. All my shooters ballin', playin' for the bucks. Keep your circle small, be careful who you trust. They gon'